That's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What, do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was their JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
That is a big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
Nope. Wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA of airstrike targets turned up inconclusive. However, as about 300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took Defia Bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence. Break. Your first objective is Kodir apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, Al.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Backburn. Mortar up. Go! Go! Go!
Thank you. Captain Brady!
Outstanding job securing the apartments. 1-3 will detach from Mystic for this mission. You're with us.
Run the world! All right.
Sam! You good? Good?
Motherfucker, that was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn!
Blackburn, you okay?
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Let's go!
Request immediate air. T-90 tank 200 meters from. I'll copy.
That thing's gonna cut them apart, man. There's fast air and Cobras on station.
If they can get here in time.
Back out.